naturally skillful, my own master. Didn't need a seafood. My past has asked evolved me to a vigilant ass guru. To give in a piece to your ass like a master shifu. You fail to be in tune with yourself, you need a redo. Taking part and being a bottom feeder. Cause you've been nibbling on some little shit like some motherfucking seafood. At your lowest current state, niggas is able to tame you, babe. You and throw some change at you. The despair of your own self-worth is taking a toll. I can see through. Bringing out the guilty pleasures exposes the real you. That's my high self talking. I ain't speaking no evil or condoning it. I done been set aside my ego. This is me being meaningful. Trying and learning. Those are the only two that grew on me. Do a badass kickback like Bruce Lee. My ass will get teeth. Thought I wasn't G. They weren't accepting and they see I'm bapping. They come and gather like a ceremony to cause distractions. They keep me backed in. And that is facts, man.